bodily harm, permanent disfigurement, or permanent injuries, there's gotta be. In order for you to get a felony battery, unless you got a prior conviction, misdemeanor battery. In that case, they can enhance your misdemeanor battery through a capias on to a felony. Even if it's 15 damn years ago, private tales all about money, power, and control. Some hit with a capias enhancement from a prior misdemeanor battery conviction. And it's corrupt cause with adjudication withheld from the corporate judgment of the judge in the court of hell. They break the corporate laws artificially created. The corporate judge is more lenient with the corporation. You guilty in their eyes until proven innocent. Crooked ass fucks, I'm speaking about your corporate governments. St. Lucie County corrupted, the ones here don't like us. They dropped the charges, then they hit you with a capias. Because of prior conviction, they can enhance the misdemeanors to a felony, all because of priors. St. Lucie County corrupted, the ones here don't like us. They dropped the charges, then they hit you with a capias. Because of prior conviction, they can enhance the misdemeanors to a felony, all because of priors. It's a shame how small the fucking cells is. The toilet so close you pee, it hits the one that's near. They pack seven off any small ass room, including one on the floor, two extra bunk can barely move. They come in here and they bitch at us like we property, when some of us ain't guilty of the fucking crime they speak. I'm not an inmate, I'm detained against my will, screaming trial cause I'd be damned if I take a fucking deal. I'm not a coward and I don't fold under pressure. They keep trying us, I'm going cold, they really test us. Go out to wreck, it's another box we closed in, with a little slit and it's at the top, no sun in. With me in the type of way you don't talk to, want us to make these fucking bumps before they walk through. Just earlier today, 2 hours, this box was not cool. They almost suffocated us, so I act a fool. St. Lucie County corrupted, the ones here don't like us. They dropped the charges, then they hit you with a capias. Because of prior conviction, they can enhance the misdemeanors to a felony, all because of priors. St. Lucie County corrupted, the ones here don't like us. They dropped the charges, then they hit you with a capias. Because of prior conviction, they can enhance the misdemeanors to a felony, all because of priors.